What's up? It's Caro. I go back to school tomorrow. Classes start on the 4th. Today's the 2nd. And tomorrow's the 3rd, which is when I have to be back to AC. But that's my calendar. Mind your business. Yeah, so I leave super early tomorrow. I have a flight at 7, which means I have to leave the house at 5. Because I live far away from the airport. So today I'll like pack everything, wash all my clothes, go to the supermarket, do what one needs to do before going back to boarding school. I just thought I could vlog me going back to school and me arriving at school and me being in school for a little bit. Not really for you guys, more because I hate traveling. It stresses me out. Really stresses me out. So if I vlog it, it's like romanticizing travel. Romanticize 2024. Well, happy new year, you guys. Anyway, what other thing? I miss my Pookie Bears. I miss them. I miss my friends. I miss being at boarding school. I miss not having people telling me what to do. In summary, I don't know what I was talking about, but in summary, I will be filming me going back to school, and I will be filming at school, and you know, that's super exciting. Okay. Also, look how pretty this is. Like, I'm gonna miss being able to sit. Oh, also, to save me having to explain this later, I am taking a flight from Rome to Milan, and then I have a layover in Milan for a little bit, and then I'm going from Milan to Heathrow Terminal 4, which means I have to figure out how to get my ass to Terminal 5 so I can get on the school bus, and I'm incompetent with public transport, so that's gonna be fun. I hope you find this informative and entertaining, and
slow down, you crazy child. You're so ambitious for a juvenile. But then if you're so smart, tell me why are you still so afraid? Where's the fire? What's the hurry about? You better cool it off before you burn it out. You got so much to do and only so many hours in a day. That you can get what you want, or you can just get old. You're gonna kick off before you even get halfway through. Ooh, when will you realize Vienna waits for you? Slow down, you're doing fine. You can't be everything you wanna be before your time. Although it's so romantic on the
I made it. I'm home. It was a busy day, but we survived, and this fucking school is making us go to class tomorrow. I have a full day of lessons. Whether I will go to those lessons, I do not know. We shall see how I feel, whether I can be bothered to or not. Regardless of whether I go to class tomorrow or not, I will film just a little bit more, because I'm bored. So why not? But yeah, I'll probably go to class tomorrow because there's no reason for me not to. Good night.
There's a place.
Am I gonna make it in the vlog?
Go to cry their troubles away, and they call it Lonesome Town, where the broken hearts stay. You can buy a dream or two.
You want to play cricket?
To last you all through the years. And the only price you pay is a heart full of tears. Going down to Lonesome Town, where the broken hearts stay. Going down to Lonesome Town to cry my troubles away. In the town of broken dreams, the streets are filled with regret. Maybe down in Lonesome Town I can learn to forget. Maybe down in Lonesome Town I can learn to forget.